keeping pace with form submissions can get hectic, but you can make this simpler with email notifications. With WP Fluent Forms, get notified every time someone fills up a form. To enable email notifications, go to the editor of your form, and then Settings and Integrations tab at the top of the editor. Go to Email Notifications and click on the Add Notification button on the right. Give a name to your notification. Select Enter Email on the Send To option and put the email address you want your notification delivered to in the Send To Email field. Address the subject of your email notification. You can also use the drop-down menu to add data from your submitted entries. Customize your email body in a way that suits your purpose. You can also use short codes for ease of purpose. For a more advanced experience, you can use HTML codes and customize it in the Text tab. If someone else needs to be notified, you can customize the settings in the Advanced tab. Just fill out the fields or use options from the drop-down menu. You can also enable conditional logic. We have a separate video for that. The link is given on the description box. Click the Save Notification button and preview before launching the form. You can see an email will be sent every time someone fills up a form. Isn't this helpful? Try this with your form and tell us about your experience in the comments. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.